Okay, so good morning everyone. Good morning, welcome to the channel. My name is Emily, this is Auto Budgets. Welcome or welcome back. Everyone is really welcome here. Welcome if you're new. Today is gonna be our weekly cash stuffing. We're gonna go ahead and stuff all our lovely binders here. So if that sounds interesting, then please just keep watching. Okay, good morning everyone. It is really early in the morning here. I thought I would get this done. I've tried to upload it once last night, but there was something wrong with the video. So we're just completely starting again. We've got major internet issues up here. We are not on fiber optic, so it's the best of a bad job, I'm afraid. So all of my uploads this week have been a bit late, so my apologies for that. But we will make up for it. Today is just gonna do my weekly upload, and then we've got autumn, and then I'm gonna do festive Fridays on Friday, just to stuff whatever cash we've got in our Christmas binders. And then I really am on countdown to Christmas now, so I will count down and tell you what I've been doing this week for Christmas. Maybe it'll help you. And I think I'm going to do festive Friday right up until I start Vlogmas in December. So we're going to have a good 5 weeks of those. Just because I feel really unprepared this year. And usually, like by this time of year, presents are bought, everything's planned. Yeah, not so much this year. But, you know, we've had so much going on. It's... it doesn't matter, we'll catch up. But yeah, I really wanted to do some festive fun on a Friday so we could catch up. Right, let's sort this out. Right, the first thing I wanna do is Magical Forest. We saved so hard for this. This is £150, so 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40 and 50. This is for our week five and I keep forgetting to put it in. So this Magical Forest, the dashboards of mine, is from Cat the Queen Bee Makes. So we are going to put this in our week five before we start anything else. These are my weeks, they're in my shop, so you get 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. It's a digital download in my shop. So week five is for when we've got more than a couple of days at the end of the month, because now I get paid monthly. So yeah, we've got our week five in there. So yes, these are still in my shop, they are mine. So I keep meaning to mention, I always forget it. So we are on week one. So I have changed this up already. So we'll need that in a second. Let's just get our little note divider out. So we've got 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 1, 10, 20. So that was what we usually have. And then I've got 10 and 20. So I've got 140 and I've borrowed 20 from Buffer. If you were not here for the last video, was lovely reallocation, and also I am very, very short for this month, so I have borrowed out of Buffer, so we can top it up to our usual 140, and then that just makes life easier, because 120 is really hard to budget for, because all of everything I save for is in here. So let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in there, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, there we go. Right, let's see how far we can make this stretch this week, shall we? Right, so the first thing we're going to come on to is our Christmas market. This was a freebie from Kat at the birthday... at the Queen Bee Makes. This was for my birthday. I've got this one and I've got a scratch off. So today we are going to put 5 in here. This is literally topping up Christmas, because Christmas we are quite behind. So let's find a five. There we go. Perfect. And we're just going to pop this in here. It's literally like just taking it out. I know lots of people do games in front of theirs just to take some money out, but yeah, there we go. So we've got 20 in there now. We only started that last week, so that's good. Then we are gonna go to Teddy and Coco and dog food and cat food. So Teddy Nom Nom. Teddy Nom Nom, he's so sweet. Right, so we've got five in there, so that's 20 in theirs. I'll be able to do that soon as well, and I'll top some up when I put my preps and things in there as well. So all of my inserts are from that Budget Luxe, and then occasionally you'll see these folders, and they are from Cornish More Crafts. And she is a lovely lady and she does lots and lots of things. I'll link all the Etsy shops down below. Right, so we wanted to put a little bit in this. So from our reallocation, we've put 60 into Christmas. I'm gonna put 10 into that. So our festive Friday will come up on Friday. I'm looking forward to that. Then I can get myself sorted out. And then in autumn, we've got 40 from the reallocation. So I'm gonna put 10 into that. So those will be videos tomorrow and Friday. And I think I might even film those today and upload them, because the internet is so bad up here. I'm not sure if it's because of the storms or, but we don't get fiber optic and stuff like I said up here, you know, when they dig up outside your house and that sort of thing. We didn't get any of that because obviously we're out in the sticks and there's no point. So yeah, we just have to make do, which is fine. Okay, right, so let's go into our emergency binder. Again, all of these are by that Budget Luxe, so our emergency fund is getting five. Let's see what we've got. So we'll put one cross, one half of the cross, I should say. And then we've got 100, 200 in our Monzo pot. My Monzo link is down below if you ever use it. Thank you very much. Their interest rates at the moment are extremely good. And if you use my code, we both get a £5 when you use your debit card for the first time. And I only use the free version. So there we go. So we've got 235 in there. All my placeholders are for my Monzo savings account. Not the savings pots, the savings accounts. The pots don't get any interest on them. Okay, so there's that one in there. Then we've got Teddy and Coco. This one was a tenner this week. We did finish off October. Look at that. Isn't that amazing? So again, these are from that Budget Luxe. So got 10 to cross off, which is what we scratched off from our reallocation video. So let's just put that in there. And then I'm going to scratch off ready for next week. So I am prepared this time. Let's do our little Hobbit house. Come here, Hobbit house. And let's do our 12-sided one. So one and two. So let's do this one. And what have we got? We've got an eight. So I might do another one because we know, all know I'm going to put 10 in there. So let's do another one. And eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Let's do this one as well. And it's a four. So that's fine. So that's 12. Perfect. Right. Thank you, Hobbit House. Love my Hobbit houses. Let's get Pato in. He's a good boy. Right. So I'll make a note of that for next week. Right, let's see how much we've got in here. we have 400 pounds in our Monzo pot again. Then we've got 20, 40, 60, 70, 85. It's got 485. We are nearing that almost magic number, which is the big 500. So that'd be lovely to get to. I'm sure we will do that by the end of this pay period, which takes us up to the middle of November. Right, so we added 10, so let's pop that in there. Right, so this one is a freebie on my Google Drive. Please go and get it down below. It is Oscar and Teddy. If you are new here, this is my little one and our lovely Labrador, Black Labrador Teddy. So there's that one. We'll just make a note of what cash we have in here. Right, let's pop all that lot away. Car maintenance gets nothing. Month ahead is going to get a 5. So we have 1 month ahead in the bank, 20, 40, 50 and 60. So we've got a month ahead plus £60 at the moment, which is very nice. If I've done nothing over the last nearly 3 years, I am a month ahead, which took me forever, but it was so, so worth it. So please, please stick with it. Right, buffer took a hammer in because I have taken out an extra £20 for each week this month. So basically I left £200 in here. Sorry, I'm not, every time I'm not doing that, oh, I'm not doing, no, that's fine. Because this was falling off last time, and if you watch my prepper video, it was all the way through. So my apologies for that. I'm glad you all enjoyed my prepper video as well. 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82. So we're going to put a fiver in here and we're going to start this one again, which is fine. It's what the buffer is there for. We just happen to be a bit short this month. Yeah, there we go. Right, there's that one in there. Yeah, my prepper video was more audio than anything else, so that's a couple back if you'd like to go and have a look. I'm glad everyone likes it. It was a pleasure to help. I might make them like monthly or fortnightly, and I think when I do my prepper hauls and things, prepper stuff, I might do a haul every month, because I used to do that. Yeah, and there's a playlist now dedicated to prepper again, so I did take it out, but it is back in there. So let's do this now. Our 52 week challenge, which is just something we put away every week until the end of the year. If it's a fiver, if it's a tenner, if it's a quid, it doesn't matter. Managed to finish it, so we saved £413 on here, but we are not finishing there. We are carrying on, so we are doing Budgetings for Me's Fall Challenge. All the little bow ties, acorns and blankets are different things. So what are we going to put in here? £5. Okay, right, let's do a little bundle of blankets. Did I? Oh, I was doing it on the big one, was I? So I'm doing it on the small one. I cannot remember. Oh, I must have done it. I must have done it in there. Right, okay, we won't worry about that. So let's do a blanket. So there we go. That's that one. Aren't they really cute? This is the digital download. So, yep, all good. Right, and then we've got extra gas and electric for winter. I did take some out of this. I topped up my gas card, or gas meter, I should say. So we're going to put another fiver in there. So we've got 55 in there now. Just wanted to top it up. Just feels right, even though the weather's just going to be miserable and gloomy for the next few days. I know that there's some blizzards and stuff due in up north early next week, so undoubtedly we'll get some of that down here at some point, and especially as I live at a high elevation, we usually get a lot of it. Right, so there we go. So that's water rates again, starting for April. Oh, it makes me cry, it really does. Water rates. Oh. Okay, so we're starting that again. Might as well start it now with a fiver here and there. And then we've got that magic, well, it's 250, I think. 260 probably by the time they do it again. Sure it'll have gone up by April. That's the one thing I am sure of. Right, and nothing in debt this time. Okay. Right, so where are we going next? We are going home. So this is my home binder. So we've got Teddy and his doggy bits. So we're going to put 5 in there. Yeah. So we've got 10, 25 in Teddy's doggy bits. And then we've got 5 going into Butchers. So we've got 10... 20, 30 in there now. This will be emptied this week. So we'll monthly stock up, which also gets a 5. Oh, excuse me. So that's now got 30 in it. Then we've got preps, which, as I said, I think I'm going to concentrate on like tinfoil, greaseproof paper, stuff like that this time, I think needs to be topped up, you know, washing up liquid. I've done washing powder, so maybe kitchen towel, toilet roll, that sort of thing, that will be topped up. Then we put 5 into all things home and decor. Again, all these envelopes are by that Budget Luxe. So 10, 20, 30 and 40 in there now, which is very good from what we did have in there. I will start saving for like desperately need a new laminate flooring downstairs, because downstairs is open plan. The last occupants took the doors out that separate the kitchen from the lounge, and I actually like it because it lets in so much light. So all of that is going to need doing, so I'm going to have to price that up over winter, and we'll see how that goes. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 and 5. So I might even make one of these binders my flooring, if that makes sense. I would also, of course, do it all myself. And electricals, because this is what usually my emergency fund goes on. So we're collecting for a electrical. So 20, 40, 60, 80, 1, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 and 5. It's got 155 in there, which is good. So probably be one of the more expensive ones. What's the most expensive one to buy? Probably a fridge freezer. So then, and then that will stay in there. I'll save my emergency fund, because my emergency fund always gets decimated. Nothing in home and decor. Oh no, we've got 5 in home and decor. Nice. If you can hear, Oscar's just got up, he's downstairs, bless him. He is absolutely fine. So, he is on his iPad before we start home ed. So we should have, hopefully, 45 in here. 10, 20, 30, 40 and 5 indeed we do. That's that one. Trying to make this a little bit shorter. I know my lessons have been really long, and I know some of you appreciate that, but I know some of you have things to do, which is fair enough. I always say you can leave me on in the background. I really don't mind. I think I'm quite descriptive, so, you know, we can just be in the background. So this one as well, I'm gonna put 5 in here, but we're saving for two mini Hoovers, one for my new car, and one for Ada at uni, because she's on the 4th floor. Yeah, and she needs it, so I don't need to be lugging Henry up there all the time. I think they're about £25 each, so 10, 20, 35. But what I'm going to do is I've got two big ones to finish off. For autumn, for November, which will be before, because I run to middle month to middle month, before Black Friday. So my lovely friend Happy Home Budget, you know her, she supports everyone on here. She said it was about the 18th, I think. Sorry, the 28th or the 29th, so that's good. We've got some time to do this. Right, this money is more or less allocated. As I said, I was giving it to, I linked her down below. There's like a homesteading type channel in North Carolina where all those devastating floods happened, so that's where this is going. That will go towards that. I've just got to do an unstuffing, actually. Desperately need to do an unstuffing, so I won't even count that because we know that's £100. So we'll just say that there's 5 in kindness for this month, and I will put that at the back because I have to unstuff that and I don't want to get them muddled up. Right. So, I can't wait to do, I haven't done my autumn binder yet, but if you weren't here for the last one, look at this. Oh, Budget Lux sent me this. I think this will be available in a shop now, especially as we're on the 22nd. So yeah, she sent me that for my birthday. This will be available in a shop. It was a lovely sneak peek birthday present, so thank you. I've also had another birthday present, but I will leave that one for our next stuffing. Lovely Sky Budgets. I ordered some things from her. If you like Christmas, she does all sorts of things, and I've ordered some lovely. I can't wait to show you when I'm doing my autumn cash stuffing. Got some load, and she sent me such a lovely birthday gift, but I will save that for tomorrow's video. So thank you, Sky. I know that she watches. So where are we left now? We are left with, is that right? Yeah, I've missed one out somewhere. What have I missed? I have missed one. What have I missed? Ooh, I'll have to go back and have a look. Right, so now though, we want my binder out. Oh, I know what we've missed. I didn't write it down. Gosh, goodness me. Right, so we are putting £5 in our beauty fund. This is from Cat the Queen Bee Makes as well. So let's do her. So that's 5 in there. These are all little cards. If you can see, look at those, aren't they cute? And she gives you, you can have one or a few, or you can have the whole set, which was lovely. These are the 3 that I mainly concentrate on at the moment though. So we've got £30 in our beauty fund, £25 in skincare and £5 in perfume. Then we're going to do Bougie. So this is, this one was actually made by the Cat that Queen Bee Makes as well. And we've got Fridge and Bougie Harrods. So I do a Bougie order to one of the London department stores every year. It's going to be so fun. And also our treats fridge, I will try and stock up as well for the month, I think, and then just keep them and dish them out weekly, because we've all got fridges, little mini fridges in our bedrooms. It took me all year to do that, but we've got some, not the tiny little ones, we've got the bigger ones. So every couple of months I've bought one for the bedrooms. So now we are doing treats for the fridge. So we are on 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So we've got 15 in there. Yeah, 15. So let's put another 5 in there. So we'll do that one, and that one, and that one. And we'll just keep filling this up until the end of the month, so don't worry about that. So I'm going to put that in there and I swap that one for that one. So we've got £20 in there now. Then we've got our Bougie Harrods one. These ones, I'll show you, are by Kimberly Budgets. It's a chocolate one and a coffee one. How can you not buy the chocolate one? That just looks like Thornton's is what I was going to say. So, and then we need to put 10 in here because I'd like to get this up together. So, 20, 30, 40 and 50 we've got in there now. So we've just added 10. So let's be really pedantic and use my original colour, which is that one. So what have we got in here now? We've got 25 still to put in. And last year I did it, I also did a haul on it. If we go back far enough, you might find it. And it's the, I just get coffee and tea and hot chocolate and a packet of biscuits. Usually comes out quite expensive. Maybe 50 or 60 pounds. But also my mum contributes to that as well. So yeah, so we have got 40, 55 in there. So that's our Bougie envelope. I do like that envelope. And I think Kimberly Budget stuff just goes in there nicely. And then we've got half pint. I missed out half pint, that's what it was. So we've got, he has Taekwondo coming up, hopefully. He's been really sore. If you're new here, he's very physically disabled. He does wear casts on his legs, which means he can run to a fashion and, you know, walk, and he runs around. He can only wear them for a certain amount of time though. And we strap him into them, so on and so forth. Anyway, he's got a lot of things wrong with him, not just that. But he does do Taekwondo and he loves it, even though he can't move the day after. And he's got quite far. So this time we are putting another, we'll put the last 5 in here. But we're going for his belt. He's going for his next belt next month. So I hope the lady that we've got, she specializes in disabled kids, and she specializes in wheelchairs and stuff like that, because he has graded in his wheelchair before now. So 10 20 35, but let's hope he doesn't need that again, because it does do him the world of good if he can grade in just his casts. So yeah, thoughts with little man, bless him. Oh good, we're not shaking too much. Right, so that's that. I think that I've misplaced a 5 somewhere. Oh, I can't. It, whatever. You know, it's one of those weeks where that's absolutely fine. I really, really don't mind. So, I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. I will be back tomorrow. We will be stuffing our autumn binder with all our new things. I've got Happy Mail from Sky Budgets to show you. And then on Friday, we'll start doing our festive Friday, whereby we will start planning. There will also be some cash stuffing, and I will just tell you what I'm doing this week to plan. And then, yeah, hopefully it'll help you, and hopefully you can give me some ideas as well. As you know, always open to that. So thank you so much. Thank you for the love and the reallocation and the prepper videos. If you haven't watched that, go and watch them. They are the last two. Please like and subscribe and leave me a comment. And I will see you tomorrow. Fingers crossed. Thank you, internet. And I will see you tomorrow for our autumn binder. Take care, everybody. And don't forget, before we go, to do our serenity prayer, which is, God, grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, the courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference. God bless you and your families, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Bye.